welcome in. Today, I've decided to take you guys into my kitchen in a more special way. Today, we're gonna be making some chicken shish kabobs. I don't know if you guys know anything about it, but you got your fresh chicken with your vegetables, your onion, and your bell peppers. Yes, we're gonna also, I'm gonna put some catfish on my grill. I have some chuck steak, I have some hamburgers, and I'm gonna make some baked beans. So guys, thank you for being here. Hit the like and subscribe button and share me out, don't forget. And I am Fineaswine, as you guys already know, don't ever forget it. I appreciate you guys being here, much love. What's up, everybody? I am Fineaswine. All right, welcome back, guys. I'm going to season my catfish. First thing I'll do is take a half chopped lemon and just squeeze it on there. What you're doing is, you know, getting rid of all the bad stuff. The vinegar takes it out and also is waking up that catfish flavor. So never forget that. I'm going to put that to the side and we're going to start seasoning our catfish with black pepper. I also have some old bay, some old bitch, that's what I call it. And we're gonna lightly season it with that. So make sure that you season it well. Don't over season it, just enough, because when you put it on that grill, the smoke flavor is really gonna give it the flavor that it needs. Just give it a light seasoning. And then we're gonna season the other side. And I made sure when I went to the market that they took out the bone of the catfish. Nobody wants to be chewing on the bone. More Old Bay. So lemon pepper. A little bit more black pepper. Let me show you, give you guys a quick view of this. And stay tuned, guys. We're gonna work on our baked beans next. All right, so this is about a half a teaspoon of mustard. Then I'm gonna add, AKA seasoning salt. Put a little bit of that in there. And I'm gonna add a little bit more finely diced onions on top. We're gonna let that simmer and then we'll come right back. All right, y'all, we're gonna add the green bell peppers to the baked beans. Slowly add them in there. There you have it. We're gonna stir that in a little bit. Again, our heat is on a medium low. You in there, dude? I'm going to grill up the sausage, and once the sausage is grilled up, I'm gonna put it in the baked beans. So stay tuned, we're on our way to the grill.
Living in a world, y'all. Change.